Haiti is in the doorstep of the United States of America. The people who should take responsibility before you consider people coming from the African continent, should people living in North and South America or in the Caribbean. And you should be reminded that Opio and I, you are right. South Africa has been to Haiti with a navy. And therefore, this decision to take Kenyan policemen to Haiti, a country which is led by guns, we should be extremely careful. We should be careful. The Haitians are our brothers. They are black people. They fought against the French. They are the first black people we can say were truly patriotic to create an enclave of Africans in the Caribbean. But we are not going to accept using Kenyan blood to fight on the doorsteps of the United States of America, one of the most powerful nations in the world, just to please a president who really is not mature in international diplomacy and the ways of the world and the geopolitics of the world. From Paris, about 10 years ago, talking about climate change. Nobody was talking about it. So, Raila Odinga, please let us be true to the cause. We are reformists, we are progressives, and no, nothing is going to bring us down. One mark, one time. If you say left, we go left. If you say right, we go right. So, the struggle for power, political power, and democracy cannot wait until 2027. It has to be fought now. And if we fight now, we can get the answer tomorrow or the day after tomorrow in order to defend our territory.
Please stop pushing and stop election mood. The country does not want electioneering all through. You have been elected president, you are there in the seat of president. Please fulfill the promises you made to the people of Kenya and stop this politics of pushing. Pushing other politicians. How do you call yourself a Democrat when you are buying and you are campaigning day and night for Kenya to become a one-party state? When you want to make parliament subservient and subordinate to you, Ruto, we are telling you that you are there to serve the people of Kenya and not to campaign to reverse the gains which Kenyans fought for in the constitution of Kenya. And Kenyans will not allow you. I'm telling you, Kenyans will not allow you. Ruto, you can try. You can, I understand now your people, some of you, them want you to increase presidential term from 5 to 7. But Ruto, that is revising the fundamentals of the constitution of Kenya. And you are not going to be allowed. You are not going to be allowed to do that. Thank you, Herman.